What's up, everyone? Welcome back to another video. Today I'm playing Jedi Fallen Order, and I'm just gonna check it out. I've already played this game. I've played some of this game, so I'm gonna play it and make a YouTube video about it. So here it is. Not talking so you guys can hear stuff.
No problem. I'll improvise.
Okay, can I like turn like maybe jump up there? Oh.
Depart this marsh immediately. You are not approved trash.
Trash? He's not approved trash.
Flip was unnecessary. What? This is one of my, my first Xbox video. Besides Fortnite, that was, I used to play on mobile. No, I'm done that. So that I had my friend play with me, and that's when we figured out some stuff, and then we started making YouTube videos as me as a cameraman. But now, since I got my Xbox for like my birthday. I'm using my good controller, not my super weird, extremely sensitive controller. ATSD, bro. There's two ATSDs. Oh, whoa. That's a big boy. If I had to do this in real life, I would fall. Empire with the traitors.
Guy, you don't end up like me. Eventually,
No, you're not. You can do this. Butterfingers! No!
Oh yeah, I did have my friend. My friend played Jedi Fallen Order on my Xbox because, and that's probably why I have the Inquisitor style. Because I think you only get that if you finish the game. And I have. So I think my friend actually might have played through the entire thing.
Pocus, Pocus, you have lost your focus.
Keep going.
Can you just come here? The door, maybe you know. Wow. What's going on? Do I go back? I can open it. Okay. Oh gosh.
Stopped.
I'm not here. Oh gosh. Wait, I just deflected it? Oh, okay. Oh, so if you do it right before the blaster happens, it sends it. Okay. Most? What do you mean, most? I just kicked this dude in the face. I can slow the enemies. Cause big ruckus. So B is to obey, and then double B to go. Okay. So you can play PS4, Xbox, and computer. Can I block it? Okay, I can block it. To jump when I do it? Run. think I actually do. Sorry for getting distracted. I got distracted on camera. I don't have the drum. Star Wars ships have weird names. Okay, bye. Well, that was weird. I know what I'm including today. So that way I have a red lightsaber instead of a blue lightsaber or a green one. Always weren't designed for this. If that would have happened to me, I would have broke my back.
Going somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you had some training after all. Who is your master?
I know your weakness. I'm scared. Okay. Evade the red attack. Red attack's on top. Do I regen? Does it just regen my health? So do I regen my health over time? Or do I just have to like do something and regen my health? I'm an inquisitor. Can't you see I'm clearly a sis? Wait, why are you fighting me? I'm a sis. Chill. How can I beat her?
She's unkillable.
Wait, can I slow her? I can.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
is it? I don't see an icon, so I guess not. Wait, can I customize the ship? It's in the back, so can I? I guess you do reach in over time. Well, I think that will be it for today's video, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.